But you make everything alright when you hold and you squeeze me tight. But you make everything alright when you hold and you squeeze me, but you make. Alright, I guess it's day two. I just woke up, brushed my teeth. So my sister went to work about, she started at 7:30. I think she finished at about 3:30. So I'm just chilling in my room, kind of getting settled in. Had a good night's sleep. It's pretty cool. Nice and cold, had the windows open. All right, check out the backyard right here. It's a fucking woods back there. I can hear some crows, man. I haven't heard that in a while because Hawaii doesn't have any. But I just finished uploading my card on my computer, backed that shit up from yesterday, day one. As far as today, I don't know what we're gonna do. My sister's off tomorrow. It's Monday, Labor Day, today, right now. So who knows what we're gonna do tomorrow. Maybe, I don't know what we're gonna do tonight after she finishes work, actually. Maybe, I don't know, check out the Nike outlet, try to buy some shoes, and maybe go to Canada tomorrow. So stay tuned for that. All right, I just finished putting all my footage into my hard drive. Hopefully it doesn't happen like what happened in the Philippines, where one day got erased like this. Probably gonna go downstairs, see who's up. Probably eat the Whopper that I bought last night for breakfast. All right, no one's up yet. See what's in the backyard. Alright, it's over. Just finished my Whopper. It's pretty good. This is the backyard. It's pretty cool out here. It smells like the mainland though. Just got that musky ass fucking stink ass smell. That's how Arizona was when I was living over there too. It's a pretty nice house, I guess. Alright, I ended up taking another nap going back to sleep, cause I'm fucking tired. But I'm just trying to catch up on some sleep that I missed, cause we've been going out every Saturday and usually wake up early on Sunday and just fucking do any kind of shit. I don't know, let's go downstairs and check out the front, check out the neighborhood a little bit. I don't know if anyone came back home yet. I think my sister's roommate then went out to get some brunch, but they invited me, but I didn't want to go. I guess no one's home. I'm dead. I don't know how to open the other door. It's over. It's a pretty nice day today. Something that's interesting about this house is it has a front glass door. The fuck is this? Fucking wild, bro. Alright, I think I'm gonna watch a movie or something. Wait till my sister gets home. Fuck this. Check out that fireplace though. Zing! Too bad it's not like a regular natural fireplace where you put wood and shit. Pretty gay. Alright, it's over. My sister finally made it home. I think we're about to head out now. I don't know where we're going though. So, we'll see. Still a nice day. Still cool. Not as hot as Hawaii. Alright, so I guess we're going to, where are we going?
Reston in Tacoma.
Is that a mall?
No, it's just like a place with restaurants and it's by the water.
Okay, that sounds interesting. I'm down for that. So I wanna get some Chick-fil-A because I haven't had Chick-fil-A in a while. And I love me some waffle fries with the Chick-fil-A sauce. And I like some fresh chicken. so we're gonna eat there first. Cause all I ate today was a Whopper. All right, now you can see the scenery. Fucking a shitload of trees over here, I'll tell you that.
You make me feel so nice when I'm around you. Wake up in the morning and I'll spend my whole life with you. The sweetness of your smile helps away with all of my fears. If it should all go.
You can tell we're not in the Southwest like Arizona or California or Vegas, because there's a lot more trees here. There's a lot more fresh compared to like Arizona and Vegas and stuff. It's a little bit different from Hawaii because you don't really see too much mountain ranges. Like in Hawaii, you could see a lot of mountain ranges, but it's just a lot of open land, just as expected of the mainland. But damn, there's a lot of trees.
How do you enter?
Back around, go through there. All right, we're about to eat some Chick-fil-A right now.
A sweet iced tea in a medium. Could I get 8 chicken nuggets?
All right, so the last time I ate Chick-fil-A was back in Arizona, and that was a while already. So, kind of just like the sauce, because the sauce tastes super good, and I like the waffle fries, to be honest. Yee!
Hey, Tiffany?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so here.
Hey! Is your vlogging?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's so cute. Goals right there.
That's good footage, thanks.
Here's your meal for you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Bye.
All right, Chick-fil-A, good customer service. Mmm. Tastes just as good as I remembered. Hopefully I don't drop anything on my shirt.
Yeah, look at all these fucking trees. Crazy.
Alright, that Chick-fil-A hit the spot. That was pretty good.
And if you want me to hang around, then I'll never let go. I'll give you all my time, stick around with you for sure. But you make everything alright when you hold and you squeeze it tight. But you make everything alright when you hold and you squeeze. But you make everything alright when you hold and you squeeze it tight. But you make everything alright when you hold and you squeeze it.
Alright, I got my gimbal set up. Probably the audio quality sucks. I don't know what the pier was called. I forgot what it was called, like Lamas Pier or something. But this place is pretty tight. Thanks.
She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's the plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now yo, bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
We just got done at the pier. We're gonna head a little bit more down, check out something to eat, even though we just ate down there. I don't know, some eatery place. I don't know, we'll see. It's got a weird smell to it over here. I don't know if it's because of the bathroom or what. Nothing beats Hawaii waters. It's pretty cool being on a pier though. Out here at Lake Point Ruston Shopping Center. I don't know what's going on over here. This looks pretty modern. Alright, you can play in the water over there if you wanted to, but I don't see. Fuck that, it's too cold for me. Like a map layout of Washington. Yeah, he's trying to move out here. Interesting apartments. Kind of looks like Kaka'ako. Or Kaka'ako looked like they built it off of these apartments. Like the modern style city living. Pretty nice out here though. It's not too crowded, it's pretty away. There's a lot of people with dogs out here. They really like the dogs. Alright, we are done here at Point Rustin. I don't know where we're gonna make our way to next. It's a pretty nice place. People are pretty nice. Everyone seems pretty chill. They're not too snobby or anything. That's a plus. Looks like an older town over here. Pretty cool looking. If it should all come true, I would give my heart to you. To keep safe in your arms like I know that you want to. It gives me so much joy that I can call you all of mine. Oh, will it all work out? Will I see just every time? And if it all goes right, looking down from a bird's eye view, I see my love maker from the time that I spent with you. I'll give you anything and everything will work out fine. So I can trust it. Still amazed by the amount of trees over here and the greenery. I guess that's how it is when it rains so much. Fall is coming around, so you can see some of the leaves starting to die. It's over. You can see, I don't know if you can see, there's a mountain all the way up there with what looks like snow. Damn, somebody lives over here. Pretty nice. Nice and cool out here. Feels like Waihua in the winter. A little chilly. Probably about 60 degrees right now. Low 60s. Probably a nice place to bring your dog if they wanted to swim or something. Alright, we are done here at Narrows Park. It's a nice little place to get away if you want to bring like your dogs or go for a walk along the beach, I guess. Pretty cool. Nice and cool over here though. Feels super nice. Alright, I think we're going to Trader Joe's now. Bring back some souvenirs for peeps. So, probably not going to vlog that because everybody knows what's in Trader Joe's. Alright, so we went to Trader Joe's. Got a lot of stuff. Not really a lot, but decent amount. And we stopped by for some ice cream. I got coffee. We went to Cold Stone. Yeah. My sister got a shake, but I think they got her order wrong. Nah, we're probably gonna go on our way home. Probably just relax till tomorrow. We got a long day tomorrow.
Me by the hand, because I'm your only mate. Because I'm your only mate. Because I'm. Because you make everything alright.